There you are. I've been here for hours. Ada hasn't shown up. No one has. I don't like this.
I don't like this? That's right up there with what could possibly go wrong.
That's the wench we're looking for. Gut her.
Another wave!
Ada sent them. Search the bodies. Hiding. He'll not get away with this. Come on.
We've got company!
Isabella, should have known you'd find me here.
Tell your men to burn the letters next time.
Castillon was heartbroken when he heard about the shipwreck. You should have let him know you survived.
It must have slipped my mind.
Where's the relic?
I lost it. Castillon's just going to have to do without.
Lost it? Just like you lost a ship full of valuable cargo?
They weren't cargo, Hader. They were people.
Those slaves were worth 100 sovereigns a head. And you let them scurry off into the wilds. And now the relic's gone too. Castillon won't be happy to hear that. I promise you.
Your threats end here.
Another way!
Should have done that a long time ago. Castillon won't hear about me from Hader, but he'll find me eventually. I just have to get him the relic. Simple as that.
If getting the relic gets Castillon off your back, then I'll help you retrieve it.
I still don't know where it is, but you'll be the first to know if I hear anything. Anyway, thanks for helping me out with Hader. I think I'll tag along for a while. There might be something I could do for you. And I have a room at the Hanged Man if you're looking for company later.
So, you want to know about the champion?
What makes you think I know the truth?
Don't lie to me. You knew him even before he became the champion.
The entire world on the brink of war. And you need the one person who could help you put it back together.